We'll go downstairs. Come on.
Kind of sounds like a spy name. Cutters. Bolt Cutters.
Huh.
Or a movie star. Like, in a movie you don't use your real name for. Yeah. Spy name it is.
Come on. Come on. Come on. So now I can go to the day room. Use the pull cutters on there.
Let's see what Sadness wanted me to see. I hope she's all right.
Wait, hang on a second. Okay, never mind. Was it really worth it? Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Come on.
All right.
Bam.
Here we go.
Oh, shit. You look tired. I am too. Oh shit. Ah, here we go. Sadness!
There you are. Thank God.
You're alright. I was so worried.
Oh.
And yeah. Just barely know you.
That thing almost got me. What the hell is it?
It came from shame. From helplessness. From rage.
Huh.
Rage.
It's like anger, but more. Once it got out, we couldn't stop it. It ate all of them, Marianne. All of my friends.
Your friends?
I'm the only one left.
It's okay, Sadness.
Does that explain the arm?
I'm here now.
No, no. It'll eat you too. Just like the others.
No, I'm special.
Hurt you, I promise.
What the fuck?
Okay.
Hey.
What the fuck? It's floating.
Tell me something about this place.
It's the day room. We used to play here.
With Richard? Is he one of your friends?
No. But he was smart. Maybe he could help you.
He was smart.
Oh, nice. Cut it with
Wait,
one hand.
Wait, is he?
A bad thing happened to him. I remember he became hollow. Like a puppet. He... I don't want to see him.
What? Why not? What do you remember?
No. Don't tell them.
Tell
anyone.
You don't have to tell me. But you should still come with me so that I can keep you safe.
No. Whoa. No, Marianne.
The Sadness.
Never again.
Why did you bring me here?
What the fuck? She's like, go here. And then like, oh, no, never mind. I don't want to do it anymore. Like, fuck off.
There was something she wanted me to see. With my own eyes.
Oh shit. All right. It's cutting a lot faster right here.
Richard? Are you there?
No, but I bet that thing right there is him, or at least like a fragment of a memory of the past. Oh, here we go. Was he a patient? Hold it.
Oh. Don't you think he would be better off in a nursing home? What about his family?
Richard doesn't have any family.
Oh, the poor man. It's like he's somewhere else. We were close once, you know. I mean, not that close, but... All right. I'll take care of him.
Hollow like a puppet. Isn't that what Sadness said?
So he was like... I mean, clearly he's disabled, but I guess he was just like... not very operative, or... what's the word?
A sheet of music. At least part of it.
Okay.
Oh, this place is packed with memories. Bad ones. Guilt. Humiliation. Rage.
Seriously, you're probably wondering... Oh, this is the wrong one. Is this it? It became a habit of ours. We'd sit down, sketchbook, get ready, and then we'd come close to his eyes and start talking, describing all the things he saw in his mind's eye, the horror and splendor of the worlds beyond our own. What started out as an innocent exercise in imagination ultimately became a bottomless well of inspiration. My hand wouldn't dare rest, sketching furiously as he described the indescribable for a while. I wondered why he was so eager to share this vision with me. To him, they seemed to be a burden, a source of great pain and distress, but finally I understand he sought to share them with someone who saw them as a source of beauty rather than madness. Okay, so let's just play with this then.
There's a sense of loneliness coming from it. It feels incomplete.
Incomplete. Okay, so we need to put something there, I guess. I don't. Okay, well, there's nothing else in here, so come over here. Can't go that way. Not yet, at least. Oh, it's another piece of the thing. Okay, so we need one more piece.
Locked.
Bullshit. Okay. I remember this first time I met him, working a simple factory job, still more of a boy than a man, wide-eyed, constantly looking over his shoulder like a scared animal. His parents had died in the Warsaw Uprising. Of what he'd gone through in the years that followed, he didn't want to speak, and I never passed him, but it soon became clear he had no one else in this world. I could immediately tell that despite his young age, he had seen things that no one his age should. I could immediately tell he was special. Talking about Richard.
Gather around, children. I want you to meet Liliane. She's going to be joining our painting class.
Why can't I play with my friends, Uncle Richard?
What?
Your friends? Oh, Liliane, I promised your father you would spend some time with the other children.
Friends?
Wait, was Richard Sadness's uncle? Was that even Richard? I don't even know, man. I spent a few years trying to steer him in the right direction, trying to make him see the depth of his potential. He kept refusing, claiming that he was no painter and that he saw our little get-together as therapy rather than artistic expression. Eventually, I wore him down. He agreed to enter the university, but on the condition that it would be his chosen field. And so he started on his way to become an architect. At first, I was rather skeptical, thinking that he was throwing away greatness for a mere competence. But deep inside, I guess I was glad to be the only one to bring his vision to life. And then he met her. Our painting sessions became few and far between. He no longer needed my help in dealing with his inner demons. Anything else? No? That. What's that, dude? Oh, hurry. What is that? Is that a belt? Whatever. Something here that I can't really mess with. Actually, might be a piece to the one globe thing. Yep. Oh, wait a second. We gotta make a face. You see it? Like. This is gonna take a while. Huh. Oh, sweet. I need that.
The spark's too weak to absorb. Okay. It's like it's missing something.
I love this melody. It reminds me of my childhood. At least the good parts of it.
But the bad parts, they're always there, aren't they?
You're a very smart girl, Lily. You know that, don't you? You're...
Is that sadness?
Special.
Her voice, is that... sadness?
So her real name was Lily. Oh shit. Is there anything in here? Oh, wait, there's two things.
Aha. Uh-huh.
Okay. Yeah, I know where that goes. And then we can cut this open. Oh, this is... Okay. I didn't know what that was. Boom. Okay, now we can go in and then mess with the, whatever this is. Oh.
That should be all the pieces of the score now.
Bam! Now we can mess with this. Come on, hurry, 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 hurry. There we go.
So that's how you found him?
Yes. He was just lying there. He,
Mr. Rekovich?
Rekovich.
Sorry. He was a friend. I just need a moment.
That's not true, Thomas. You thought he deserved it.
Once he got engaged, he grew apart. We grew apart for a while. Now that I think of it, I guess I was jealous. I no longer had him all for myself. In time, I warmed up to her as well. She was striking both in her beauty and intellect. Eventually, I accepted that fact that he has found true happiness, true love, strong and pure. Well, as pure as it could be, I guess. In any case, I was no longer needed. And when the project came along, the one that would eventually be known as Neva, I pulled all my strings to get him what he wanted, even though I knew it would drive an even bigger wedge between us. I wanted the best for him. He was the closest to a son that I'd ever had. Huh. Alright. What's this? There we go.
Come on, Richard. You were always there when I needed you. Let me return the favor.
I don't know, Thomas. What about my work? The university?
Richard, I know they kicked you out. I'm guessing you finally managed to piss off the right people. Stay with us, old friend. Do it for me. For them.
So, he... Wonder who he meant by them.
Head back in that room because I think we need to play the song in order to. Yep. Bam. second real quick, though.
Use the bathroom.
And shield. Okay, now we're down here. What the fuck is that? What is out there? Now what's going on here? That was quick.
Uncle Richard, my arms are getting tired. You've been drawing me for hours.
Almost done. You know, Lily, you remind me of someone. A girl I knew when I was very young.
Did you love her?
Yes. With a young, innocent love, free of the ferocity of adult lives.
Richard. I'm getting a weird vibe from him. There's grief, sorrow, and something else.
Huh. Oh, gotta follow the little trail here. Oh. And then there's this, okay. Richard was Sadness's or Lily's uncle.
Aren't you a bit old to be playing with dolls? Here, I bought it especially for you.
Oh, a ribbon? It's beautiful. Thank you, Uncle Richard.
Here, let me. On the other hand, why don't you do it yourself?
It's like something stirred inside him.
Yeah, he was like willing to put on the ribbon for her, but then he changed his mind, became hesitant. Well, there's the ribbon. Oh, now he's crying. What's the matter? What's the matter, Uncle Richard?
No! I didn't mean to. Oh, God. What have I done?
The fuck? It feels cold. What have you done?
Did he kill Lily? No, he wouldn't. All right, well, fuck whoever's playing with me right now. Sadness. Quit messing with me.
I had never felt anything so desperate.
Don't sit in it.
To me. It wanted to show me
you
something.
Won't. What the fuck? What's this?
Where is it? Where is it? God fucking damn it!
Man, you're trashing the place. What's up?
Thought I could protect her. Idiot! What would you think of me? Us.
What are you talking about?
It's all falling apart.
What did I say?
What?
What?
Yes.
No, I need to be sure.
There's Wait, are you?
There's gotta be something around here.
Are you like Marianne?
You want what? Fuck!
What the fuck? Move! I want to see!
Look who finally decided to let me out of my cage. And only when you need my help. Surprise. Surprise! Okay, you know what? I'm not in the mood. Just tell me what you see. Come on. Come on! Yes. I can feel it.
Okay.
It's around here. Somewhere. Oh, that's real fucking specific. Hey, I'm trying to help here. You know, sometimes I wonder. Well, it doesn't make it easier when you keep me in the dark for so long.
Oh, Christ.
Thanks for that, by the way. Hell of a way to treat your soulmate.
Whatever. God.
Damn it! There's nothing here! There is.
Really?
I'm never wrong about these things. You know that. Well, screw this. I should have known better than to listen to you. Wait. What? There. Where? What?
Yes. Just quit staring, just go.
Okay.
Fucking hell. Why you have to stare at it for so long?
You building tension? Grab the fucking thing!
Exactly! Come on, man.
Like he's obsessed.
What's going on?
What is he? What have I done? We couldn't have known. I let him into my home. He was like a father to me. Fucking bastard! How could he? I told you we couldn't trust anyone but ourselves. Keep it together. Think. What do we do now? We wait. And when he comes back? Oh, just... Whoa, easy, Tiger. Remember what's at stake here. Just let me do what I do. You better do it fast. Because if you don't, I will kill him.
What is happening? Who was that? Oh shit.
Thomas.
That's Thomas?
I wasn't expecting you. Is everything all right, my friend?
Did you do it for? friend.
Did I? What?
My daughter. My 13-year-old daughter.
Huh?
I entrusted her to you.
Thomas.
Did you do it?
I don't.
I found the sketchbook. Forced myself to look through it. Cover to cover. Every single fucking page! Tell me you didn't hurt her, Richard.
Thomas, please.
Tell me I'm wrong, Richard.
What the fuck?
Tell me, and I'll let you go.
It wasn't me. Thomas, you have to understand. There's a sting inside of me.
Shut up.
You have to believe me. I wanted to die.
We'll make it quick.
Thomas, I'm so sorry.
She's my daughter!
Oh, shit.
I never wanted any of this. I should never have come here.
But she would do it. No, she's here. Knowing what she means to me.
Thomas, I swear, I'll go away. You'll never... Wait, are you... No, let me out. Let me out.
Let me in.
What? What just happened? So Richard accidentally killed Thomas's daughter? Or at least... Ew.
This cancer spread far enough. Time to cut it out.
Oh, now we're playing as Thomas, or this version of Thomas. Free Richard from his demons. Alright.
Alright, Richard. This is your world. Show me what you're hiding. Is this where it started, Richard? The place that broke you? Made you what you are?
Personal RB just before you. Just before the hit. Oh.
Bitch.
Okay. Go on, try to hit me.
Something here. It awoke on that day when she came to me. It took over. Made itself at home.
Oh boy. Hello? Dude, this is so weird.
Loss. Hatred. This place reeks of them. Something terrible happened here. It changed Richard forever.
No!
What the hell?
No!
Who the fuck is that?
Leave her alone!
This is it. Richard's big, ugly secret. The sum of all his demons.
Oh, father's knife.
Richard, you better go and bring it to him.
I did not mean to skip that. Oh, well. Oops.
Father, you forgot your knife.
Oh. Thank you, Richard. You know what? Why don't you keep it?
But it's your lucky knife.
And now it's yours. You'll need it. I'm leaving tomorrow.
What? Huh? No!
Ooh! Alrighty then. But guess I gotta keep walking.
The army is heading out west, and I'll be going with them.
But no! I don't want you to go!
You gonna move further? As I thought.
I don't want to go either, son. But sometimes, what we want isn't what's important. You understand?
When will you come back?
Take care of your mother, Richard. You're the man of the house now.
Okay. What, his dad went to go fight in the war? World War II?
Those tentacles are guarding something. We need to get rid of them.
By the sweat of your brow.
Oh, wait a second. Let's look at that again. Oh, I can't. Never mind. The way he's running.
You shall rise, and you shall fall.
That's a German medal. Look like a Nazi thing.
Till you return to the earth from which you came.
Oh, what is this?
For dust you are, and to dust you will return.
Oh. What was that? Fire went out. As government representative of the Polish Republic, I wish to offer my deepest sympathy and regret in regards to the passing of Lieutenant Tadeusz Targowski. He whose loss you mourn died in the noblest of causes. His country will be forever grateful for the sacrifice he made protecting our freedom and our independence. Minister of Military Affairs. So, Richard's dad died.
Grief.
Of course.
Anger.
I mean, it's kind of...
I can work with that.
So, we got it. Now we can open this. And... Whoa, it's bright. Very bright. Oh, it's so peaceful all of a sudden.
Okay, then.
Hey, Richard. can't catch me.
What? Hey, wait up!
What is happening?
Come on, Slowpoke!
I don't even know if I'm going the right way.
Where'd you go?
It's a legit maze.
Here. I'll try to bring more tomorrow. Thank you, Richard. I can't tell you how much this means to me.
Oh, this is the girl you really liked.
Come on, Richard. My arms are getting tired.
Almost done.
So he was drawing her here. Huh. Let's go back to that one spot. So here, and then this way.
But what is it?
It's something very important. Promise me you'll keep it safe.
I don't even know what it is, but all right.
This way, silly.
I don't even know where I'm going. Okay, I'll go this way. Oh, no, never mind. Definitely not the way to go.
Rose? Rose!
Rose.
Over here!
There you are! I was afraid you'd get lost in there.
Me? I've been waiting here for ages. I was starting to get bored waiting for you.
Hey!
Slowpoke!
Hey.
What the fuck?
You see that? A storm's coming.
It's a big one.
Whoa.
We should probably go. Same spot tomorrow?
I'll be there.
Oh! I don't know why that freaked me out. What?
That's cute, it? Richard. Real cute. So, where do we go from here?
Where do we go from here? Your father's casket. I mean, I guess we just leave. Can you run, like, actually run? Not power walk?
I can feel something's not right.
There's nowhere to go. I guess we can go up here. It didn't look like it for a sec.
Mom! Who is he?
He's someone who can take care of us.
But I can take care of you. I promised Dad I'd protect you.
I know, honey. And he would be so proud of you. But sometimes, a brave heart is just not enough.
Hey, come here. I need you to do something for me. I need you to bring me that thing. You know which one.
Yeah, real specific.
Belt? Anything else? You won't let me look at these? Not yet, at least.
Oh, what? You want a bedtime story? I'm not your goddamn mother.
Fuck this guy. Was he the stepdad? The case. So there's that. But there's also something there.
Do as I say!
Dude!
Useless. Just like his mother.
Fuck you.
Hey! You put that down, you little thief! You hear me? Stupid little brat.
Real fucking charmer, that one.
Yeah. I don't know what he wants. Like, I pick up one thing and then it's like, I can't pick anything else up. Father's pipe. Is this what you want? You wanna get high? Fine, here.
Oh, you little shit. I'll teach you some respect.
Ow. Ow! Fuck you. Well, there's nothing else for me to get. I don't think, at least. Just before they hit the camera, I literally did it.
What the hell did you do to me?
Say that, or I'll cut you again.
He's the next one.
Ungrateful little fuck! Get the hell away from me!
You know, away from me.
Gladly.
Yup. Sobbing in his pillow. Real sad.
Get away from me, you bastard! No!
Ooh.
No!
Missed.
No! Mommy! Hold on, Mommy! I'm coming!
Fucking move! Coming.
No, no! No!
Oh shit. No! Open this door, bitch! Open this door! You better not be raping my mother! Little fuck!
It's all your fault. You couldn't
what's going on here?
This place again, but not the same time.
What is happening, man?
Richard!
I should be going. I'm sorry. It's all right. We can finish some other time. Richard, where are you?
Oh boy,
hello?
Should I? I'm gonna go this way. Fuck it.
Richard, come out!
I don't even know where you are.
Don't worry. I'll keep you safe. I'll keep you safe.
Is that a Jewish necklace or whatever? I'm looking for you.
Richard!
Relax, I'm trying to get to you. I don't even know where you are.
Oh.
Hey.
I waited for you. By the maze. I was afraid something happened to you. I'm fine. I feel like Are you sure you're alright?
I said I'm fine!
Hey.
Clearly not.
If something happened, you can tell me. Just let me.
Get the hell away from me!
Damn! So mean.
Okay, Richard. I get the picture. Doesn't change a goddamn thing.
So daddy died, then a new guy came in, and he just fucking, he was just a complete asshole, basically beat him and raped his mom. Might be over-exaggerating that last part, but you get the picture.
Mommy? What's going on?
Shh, listen to me, Richard. Listen to my every word. Some men will come to our house tonight.
Okay.
Why? What do they want?
Shh, it's okay. I told them to come.
What the fuck? What's going on?
The hell is this? No! Stay away from me! Stay back!
Is it the police?
Get away from me, you bastards! No! No! Let go of me! No, please don't!
You get what you fucking deserve, dog. Calibrator?
Any son of Poland who collaborates with the oppressor. Who steals from, denounces, or otherwise acts against his compatriots.
Right next to the river. With the old cherry tree in front, they're hiding them in the pantry under the floorboards. They let them out sometimes to stretch out, usually later in the day. Some of them even go out sometimes, probably look for food, best to come at night. Okay. Moving on. Another portrait.
Commits an unforgivable crime against the motherland.
Huh?
Punish. Swiftly punish.
Couldn't have happened to a guy.
Huh. Well then. Go.
Rose! Where are you? I'm sorry!
Yeah, that's what you get, dude. Nope, that's not a pathway at all. Okay, keep going.
Please,
see, that's how you
I
run.
Need you.
Trying to get past.
Rose? No, please wake up.
No way, she died. So Rose died? Died of a heartbreak. There's nowhere to go from here. Damn, this is low-key kind of sad.
You took her from me!
Where'd I go? No, wait, I came from this way. Alright. I think I'm supposed to go this way. There we go. Food is gone.
No. I have nothing.
They killed her because she was Jewish. Yeah, this is definitely a World War II time. Wow, man. Who are you gonna call? Ghostbusters!
Rose? Is that you?
Rose turned into a giant four-armed booger monster.
My precious little flower. My Lily.
Now the door's open. Let's go. Let's finish this. Bam. Let's go.
Let's get this over with.
Come on, let's do it. Six arms, okay. My bad. A giant six-armed booger monster. All right. here we go. Gonna need all the energy I need. Oh, there we go. What's up? Oh, shit. It's a little boy. Or Richard. At a young age. He's got him. He's got that mask on.
Help! Somebody! Please, help!
Over here, kid.
Please, mister, I need help. The monster, it's after me!
Monster, you say? And what does this monster look like?
Sir, there's no time! Hurry, we have to get out of here!
It's okay, Richard. Why don't you take a moment to catch your breath?
Do I know you, mister? Are you one of my stepfather's friends?
Stepfather? No, kid. I'm not planning on making any friends. I'm here just for you.
What? No! Don't come any closer! Don't touch me!
I'm sorry, kid. I know you tried to run.
Get your hands off me!
But as long as you're here, the beast will always find you.
What Richard. The fuck? That's right, boy. The power of Christ compels you.